You're a good horse, Noble.
Sorry, I couldn't protect you.
He suits you.
And he needs a name. Kage, born from the darkness. Forgive me, Kage. Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Challenge me!
I won't kneel, and I won't drink your damn poison, whatever it is. I've heard what she does to people.
Soon.
Who'd have guessed? Saved by a samurai.
Are you Minato?
Who's asking?
A ronin looking for some long-lost armor. I hear you used to sail on the Black Hand Riku.
Shh, quiet! You hear you.
So you believe the stories?
Some nights, I feel Riku watching me. I can hear his pet monkey sucking marrow from bones. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear those filthy monkeys are watching us.
Do you remember anything about the night of the mutiny? Anything that could help me find his final resting place?
We were anchored just off the northeastern shore. There was something under the water. Something glowing.
The moon's reflection?
Moon wasn't out that night.
Glowing water. It's not much, but it will have to do. Head of spears shifts. A good friend lost to grazing. While the cat lounges. See glowing water by the light of day. I could rest until nightfall at Minato's camp.
Let's go!
Alone in this world. If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you. Clan Adachi is dead. I tried to save them.
To see glowing water by the light of day, I could rest until nightfall at Minato's camp.
Yourself a favor. Forget the armor. Going to die, I think.
You deserve the best. Riku was blinded. Maybe he saw just enough to follow the light. Or his pet monkey did. Did you come here, Riku? A passage. Locked. If I light the brazier, maybe I'll find a way through. Need a light. How can I start a fire? Maybe those flaming arrows. Someone left writing here. Someone's hoard. Must have taken years to collect.
I have seen you in my dreams.
Show yourself.
Another hunter desperate for my armor and the power of the Tsarugami.
Black Hand Riku, you survived.
No, I was reborn in darkness.
You're blind. This isn't a fair fight.
No, it is not.
Yeah! He's over here!
The armor is a good fit, my lord. You look just like old Riku.
Kashira, shouldn't you be busy telling ghost stories in Funa's refuge?
Hand over the armor, and make it quick. I need to piss. Been saving it for Riku's corpse.
Riku's yours. The armor is mine.
Damn samurai.
All of them. The Sarugami still inhabits the armor. A gift and a curse.
You can no longer tell.
I'm losing my mind. Where is Tenzo?
At the cliffs, talking to a friend.
Eagle tribe better not come here.
Why wait for them?
More Mongol lies!
The Eagle speaks the truth!
Going to keep me waiting, Jin?
Next time, don't be so quick to kill your enemy. He may have known something useful.
He spilled plenty.
You called him a liar. What did he tell you?
Nothing that can't wait. The ship should dock soon.
Once it does, tell your men we'll take it quietly. If we cause too much damage, the Eagle's warship will see through our disguise before we get close enough to attack.
Don't worry, Jin from Yarikawa. We'll take that supply ship without a scratch. Now get some rest. The ship will be here soon. It's time. They've brought rowboats ashore. We'll borrow them to reach the supply ship.
The fog will work in our favor. If they see us coming, we risk scaring them off.
Let's get moving. Is the Eagle's poison still in you?
I won't lose focus, if that's what you're asking.
It's not. You said it made you see things.
Things I'd like to forget.
Like getting blood stains on your favorite silk kakama?
A little worse than that.
All right, I'll bite. What's the worst thing that happened to Jin from Yarikawa?
Losing my father. We were in battle together.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. You didn't know.
You know the drill. Quick and bloody.
Mongols, Iki Island, welcome!
Take them. We can't throw more attention.
The shore is ours. Ready the boats. Damn it. The fog is lifting. They'll see us coming.
Incoming!
Take cover!
Get out of sight!
Fall back!
No. I can go around. Take out those weapons.
You'll be blasted to pieces.
Do it, Jin. Show us what a samurai can do. Watch their fire!
Keep your head down!
The raiders know who you are. They are leading you into a trap.
You're not real.
When you die, will the raiders pray for you? The same one they spoke before murdering your father. What was that prayer again? You know the words. They haunt you. May your death benefit all beings.
Be quiet.
Legium Harsinta.
You're helping people who spit on your father's name. When he died, were you too weak to save him?
It wasn't my fault!
Thank you.
Som strong and I shield for some. You mad at that?
You too, sir.
Let's go sometime. Let's get me the moon by strength.
You don't got some all.
Some bish bison yon bel good day.
Time silencing those cannons.
I thought you needed a chance to catch your breath.
How thoughtful.
What's going on with you? One moment we stand shoulder to shoulder, the next you're ready to cross blades.
Not now, samurai. We have a job to do.
Then let's finish it and talk after.
Set a course for the Eagle's warship. Let's hope they don't notice it's manned by a crew of raiders.
We need more than hope. Tell your men to hide when we get within sight of the warship.
An empty ship? That won't look suspicious.
It will buy us time to get close, past the range of their heavy cannons. We'll wait for them to board us.
Then we'll attack. Set off the black powder stores. And rip open the beast's belly. You'd better be right about this, Jin. Bigger up close.
Arms here! Vitiara to us!
They're onto us. We have to attack now.
Not yet.
Hold.
Attack!
Send these bastards to the bottom of the sea!
another way around. For Fude's refuge.
Next, we take back Iki.
And one day escape the endless wheel of suffering.
Good work, Tenzo. I think Fune is going to be pleased.
No. She's going to skin both of us alive.
What are you talking about?
You tell me! Lord Sakai. One whisper of your real name, and every person in this refuge will line up to split you wide open.
Say my name. Force me to defend myself. This is what the Eagle wants. Samurai and Raider spilling each other's blood. She knows we're a threat if we work together.
Bullshit!
Who told you I was a Sakai? Was it the Mongol you interrogated? The Eagle wanted you to know.
This is what I get for trusting a damn samurai. I grew up here, you know. Learned to swim in the shallows. Helped build half these homes. Broke my arm falling off the rock wall, trying to impress my wife.
You were married?
Years ago. She didn't make it through childbirth. Fune helped me bury them. This is my home. These people are my family. If they find out I brought the butcher of Iki's son here, they'll stake both of us down. Make us a feast for the crabs.
I won't let that happen. This stays between us.
Guess we're in this together.
The Eagle's hurting thanks to what we did today. We can save Iki Island if we stand together, but our fight is just beginning.
You, samurai, and your speeches. I'll tell Fune your plan worked. When you're ready, I'm sure she'll want to thank you in person.
Somehow I doubt that. Be careful, Tenzo. And watch what you say.
You too. Jin from Ryarikawa.
The dueling ring calls.
goes on as fast as it's ever been done. So I...
Show me your bow. I can do you better. Now you're dangerous. May your arrows fly true. Thank you.